Hey guys, Vidising here. Welcome back to another Shootcraft video, and today we're gonna fix this cobblestone generator because every time I use it, I can't collect the cobblestone, as you can see. So I'm gonna fix this by putting hoppers, and then the hoppers will collect it. Is that an egg I heard? Well, thank you, Mr. Chicken. Gonna make cake soon. Okay, so we're gonna fix it. So I'm gonna go to the crafting table. How do you make hoppers again? I think you need chests. Too lazy to craft it myself now. Chest. Hopper. There you go. I think I need two more. Chest, hoppers, that should be good. After forgetting how to speak, I remembered. So I think I break this, no lava, okay. This too, no lava. Oh, actually, how will I do this? Break this. That. Okay, nothing broke. Hopefully. No. Nothing's supposed to break yet. Not yet. And then from here, the hardest part. I'm actually gonna customize this. I can't even speak today. I feel like I'm sick today, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna end the video after this because I don't feel, it's like, it was weird. No. I messed up, didn't I? Oh, I thought the lava was broken for a second. Do this. It worked. Okay, so now, if I use it. That was 5. I should get 5. Yes, it works now. So guys, I'm gonna end it here. I'm going to go get like 10 stacks and then finish the mob farm because the mob farm been just doing nothing for like forever now. So anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button down below. And if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button for more weird videos like this one. Anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and bye guys.